My fellow classmates, the tragedy that took place at Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida, exactly 1 month ago today, has struck us very close to home, as it demonstrates that schools very similar to ours are capable of experiencing unspeakable tragedy, loss, and grief. Like other devastating events in history, we must honor and remember the lives that were lost and the lives that were changed, while at the same time finding the courage to move forward and also learn from the mistakes that have been made with these past horrific occurrences. Catastrophic events like this are not uncommon in our great nation, as there have been a number of school shootings this year alone, and even more since the tragedy that was Sandy Hook a little over 5 years ago here in our home state. After this much pain, sorrow, and death, we should insist more resources be made available to help prevent the next tragedy from happening. This way, we will not be faced with yet another nightmare. This failure to act has struck some fear into our student body, as nearly every class in the school has discussed safety concerns after the most recent shootings. As high school students, we have enough to worry about. The fear of our losing our lives in a public-run school should not be added to our existing burdens. Living in America, every one of us has one particular thing in common, the gift of free speech that is affirmed in our Constitution. Each and every one of us has the right to make our voices heard, regardless of the variety of opinions we may have. In this room, we sit together as a school community. We are blessed with the gift of public education, especially so in Farmington, where we have the opportunity to share our views and discuss courses of action rather than sit idle and do nothing about it. With our voices, we can have an impact on society. I am living proof of that, as I have recently been working with many state representatives and countless global media outlets to spread my message to all of those who will listen. We can all agree that there is something wrong with society today, given all the devastating massacres that are taking place. We all need to put aside our differences and come together as a community and support each other. Our nation is plagued with polarization. That is one of the main issues why nothing has been done. Not only does it plague Congress, but our entire nation as well. The proof can even be seen in simple discussions in everyday classes. What should be understood is that we are not Democrats. We are not Republicans. We are first and foremost Americans. I hope that we will all be able to work together and support each other in order to make this country great again. I hope we will all be able to see past our differences and reunite our community. Let the devastation of the recent Parkland shooting motivate you to speak out and share your beliefs. It was John F. Kennedy who said, "Children are the world's most valuable resource and its best hope for the future." So let's work together and make it our goal to fulfill this very insightful statement for someone who is so truly